Hello, here I am, just setting up the room. Sorry, a couple of minutes late. So I'm just gonna wait a few minutes for everyone to jump on before I start. Hope you're doing okay. It's pretty grim, but the sun is shining. Hello, hi guys, come on in. So I'm just gonna wait a few minutes for everyone to jump on before I start. Okay, so here I'll be. You've got room either side. Boom. Just turn it a little bit that way. Okay, and I'm trying to do something that everybody can join in somehow, do the bits that they can. So I've got some music. I put the music in a different place, see how that goes. And the lovely Linda has lent me a stereo. Okay, this should also be going better for the timer when we do a little bit of extra. Hi Mary, hi guys, hi Kate. Hello everybody, come on in. We're just setting up the room and setting us all to go and waiting for people to come on. Hi Barbara. I expect you're all there saying hello to me, but I can't hear you. Great, keep coming on. Hi, Gonda. So, I'm just setting up a little bit of a timer here for later on. Okay guys, hi Linda, I've got your stereo going, put it in a different position today. See how that works with the music, but it's all working well. So are we all on? Guys, are we ready to exercise together? We're just gonna start with a warm up. Nice little sort of fitness warm up. If it's too fast for you, just go at your own pace. If there's anything you can't do, just slow it down. Hi Monica, hello everybody. So I'm just about to start the exercise and we're going to start with a warm up. I'm just going to pop over there and turn it up a bit. Okay, so we're just going to march on the spot. And roll the shoulders back. So it's important we just warm up the body. Even if you can only manage the warm up and not the other section, please do. And step touch. Ooh, let's add some arms. Up and out. Up, out, up, out. Across, across, across. So instead of it's too fast, just slow it down, do it your own tempo. Adapt the exercise to suit you. Let's reach across, push, twist the waist. So pull that elbow back behind and stretch over, stretch, stretch. Push it out. And circle round, circle. This way because I've got room that way. Two steps and a push. So if you haven't been on before, okay, I'm just doing some exercises that hopefully everyone can join in with. You can slow it down, go at your own pace. Let's reach it over, warming up the body. I'd like to go for some very old music that doesn't require a license to play. They're about 20 years old, these CDs. And circle. Woo! Circle round. Let's loosen up the body. Hamstring curls. Kick back. Squeeze back those shoulder blades. Kick your heel to your bottom. Lovely to see the sun shining. Back to those knee lifts. Knees, knees. So really pull across. Get those knees up high. Okay, stand with your feet hip width apart and side bends. Just mobilizing the spine. Stretch it out, side to side. Stretch it down. And then a trunk twist, side, side. Loosen up that spine. Keep it going. Okay, now stand on one leg, bend the knee and just do taps to the side. Tapping out with a bent knee. So you're just sort of doing a little single leg squat. Tap it out, tap it out. Let's change legs. Tap it out. Bend that knee. Just nice easy moves to follow. And again, you can slow it down. Go at your own pace. But keep at this pace if you can. Get the heart racing. Get your body working. Let's tap behind and tap in and out. In and out. Stand on that leg. Just tapping in and out. And change. Tap. Well done, everybody. Keep it going. Grapevine, if you've got room, kick the heel back. Kick the heel back. Got a little bit of a mini aerobic session. Just warming up the body. So you step behind, step together. Three marches and a knee. One, two, three, knee. One. If you've got the room, you can bring it forward and back. One, two, three, knee. Keep it going. Now a V step. You step forward, back, forward, back, forward, back. Wide, wide, narrow, narrow. Okay, let's do the other leg. Tap and change. Bend those knees. Hopefully you're getting nice and warm. Feel everything loosening up. Okay, let's go for a march and just circle one arm back. Circle the other. Circle. Loosen up through the shoulder. Okay, so hopefully if you've got some kids, children I should say, got some children, they can join in. Two more. Okay, well done, excellent. Okay, so this next bit, we're gonna do a bit of time stuff. Okay, so, 10 exercises, 45 seconds doing the exercise, a little 15 second break. Okay guys, so you ready? Grab a drink if you want one. Hopefully that music's not too loud today. I will I'll have your feedback to say if that's too loud there, or whether I should put it at the back of the room behind me again. Right, where's my list? So 45 seconds of an exercise. I'm gonna do levels. Okay, so I'm gonna do levels. So you've got easier, harder, and let's go. I'm gonna set my timer, it should be working good today. So start. And here we go. Are we ready, everybody? This time we're gonna start with a wide leg run. So you've got your legs wide, you're running, or you're just marching through, okay? With wide legs, as fast as you can. Pump your arms, run, 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 run. Okay, wide legs, up on your toes, or just a big march. Okay, 45 seconds of this. Just keep it going. Just gonna turn the music up a little bit again. Let me know how you get on with that. We've got 10 seconds to go. Just try and pump it as fast as you can for those last 10 seconds. Run or march. And take a little break. So you've got a little 15 seconds of break. Walk around. Okay, this next one we've got squats side to side. You can do a little jump in the middle. So here, jump, jump here. Jump, jump here. Okay, or just side to side. So you take a leg out, come back, a leg out, come back. Or squat, jump, jump, squat. Jump, jump, squat. Jump, jump, squat. Again, you can take it your own tempo. Side to side. How we doing, girl, everyone? I nearly said girls then, but I think there's boys on too. Keep going, guys, 10 last seconds. Go as fast as you can, high as you can, side to side. Squat side to side with your little jumps. Fantastic, take a break. Do, 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 do. Right, we're gonna do like a little pony or a double hop, side to side, hop. So it's a double. You could take it forward, or you can make it just into a step touch. Or double hop, double hop, double hop, double hop, or a step touch. Move around the room if you want to. If you've got room, just double hop, double hop, double hop, or a step touch. You can speed it up if you're super fit. Okay, and you want to take it more. You don't have to go to the beat. You could go quicker or you can go slower. Tap, last one, and rest. How are we doing, guys? Got a little 15 seconds. You can grab in between each. Now we'll turn it lunge. Again, go at your pace. Or you can even do a jump lunge if you're feeling energetic, okay? Otherwise, step in and out. Side view, bend the knees. Heel down at the front. Here. Here. Okay, or jump, 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 jump. If you're looking for some more high energy, just alternate lunges. Make sure the heel comes off the back, hip is coming forward, step hip width apart. In and back. Everything can be adapted. Lunge, lunge. Lunge and rest. Woo. So next we've got knee lifts. Again, you can take it easy. Or you can do high knees running. So high knees running is here, okay? Or just lift your knees without the jump. Okay, so just bring it up. Or run, 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 run. Up to you guys. Come on, you can do it. Go, 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 go. Knees, knees, knees. Woo. Well, just take it easy. We can all work at our own level. Nobody's watching you. You're all watching me. Let's go 10 more seconds. 10. Up, up, up. Lift it up, guys. 2 and 1. Well done, everyone. Well done, well done. Brilliant. Woo. Da, 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 da. So we've got a lateral lunge. Here, again, you can jump side to side or just take it over and just bend that side knee. Side, side. Reach, reach, reach. We'll bring it in, slow, slow. Slow, or as fast as you can. You don't have to stick to the music. Going side to side, side to side. Keep going, ladies and gentlemen. 10 more seconds. Side to side, side to side, side to side. 3, 2, 1. We had to include press ups again. Want to keep the upper body nice and strong. So press ups on the floor. If that's a problem, press ups on the wall. Here. Okay, we're ready, guys. Go, go, go. Press ups. Or a full one. Here. Down. Up. Down. Up. Just make sure. Just drop the chest, draw the shoulder blades and push away. Pull that tummy and that's going to help. Down, up, down, up. If you're on your knees, you can go a bit lower. Last 10 seconds, everybody. If you are against the wall, feet away, press in, squeeze the shoulder blades. 3, 2, 1. Well done, well done. So now we've got the jacks. If you don't want a jack, you just tap, tap, tap. Ready to go. Full jacks or half jacks. Here. Here. So here's your alternative, or just the foot. Foot, foot. Okay, so single taps or jack. Jack. You can go faster if you want. It's up to you how much energy you want to put into the workout. Okay, lots of options, so do what you can. You can only do little bits. If 45 seconds is too long, just do 30 and then take a break. Okay, nobody's watching you, you're just watching me. Let's kick this coronavirus. All stay in, stay fit, keep moving and rest. Okay, I'm gonna do a curl up. Now, if people can't get on the floor, crunch down from the top. Okay, otherwise, down we go. We're crunching up and down. Crunch it up, crunch it up. Just bring your ribs to your hips, guys. Feet on the floor, or you can pulse at the top for the whole 45. So if you can't get down, what you do is just crunch, squeeze your tummy, pull your knee in, pull your knee in, pull your knee in, pull your knee in. We've got 20 seconds left. So crunch, crunch, crunch. Pull that tummy in, breathe out every time you lift. Hit it there. 5 more seconds. Okay, guys. Well done. We're going to finish with a killer. The hardcore of you out there, we've got a burpee. If you don't want to do a burpee, you can just stand up. If you know what a burpee is, you are hardcore and you can do it. Okay, it's down, jump back up, and jump as fast as you can. Or you can step back in, and lift. Okay, so it's down, out, in, up. This is your last exercise. too much, just do a squat. Otherwise, down, out, in, jump. You've got 15 seconds all the way. So keep going, guys, keep going. Keep going to the end. 10 more. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Give yourselves an applause. Well done, guys. Good, good, good. Okay. Just take a little walk round and we'll do a bit of a cool down dance styling. So, step side to side. Give me a mambo cha cha cha. You go forward, 1, 2, 3. Forward, 1, 2, 3. So, a little dancey finish to cool down. Mambo cha cha cha. 1 foot forward, other foot back. Step and cha cha cha, and back and cha 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 to me. I'm back. I got sweaty, girls and boys. Believe it or not, sweaty. Ooh. Let's go side to side. Side and cha cha cha. Side and cha cha cha. Just cooling down. Hopefully, got a bit puffed. Forward and cha cha cha. Okay, just go forward, step it in. Forward, step it in. Bit of a salsa move. Forward and back. Do that side to side and back. So I'm doing anything between 20 minutes to half an hour. Just a bit of fun fitness in the morning, 10 o'clock. Really to get me out of bed and keep up my fitness a little bit. And also hopefully to stay in touch with you all. Take it behind, behind and in, behind and in, behind and in. Just march on the spot, sweep, down. Sweep and down. Roll the shoulders. Round. Round. I'm just going to turn the music down a tad. Okay, let's do some stretching. So drop that shoulder down. Bring the arm across. Hug it in. Hug, hug, hug. So you should feel a stretch in your shoulder. Stretch the shoulder out. Ooh, I'm loving. Other arm across. I just like to wiggle about. That's not part of the exercise. Especially if there's music playing. Drop the shoulder. Stretch it out. Arms behind, stretch the chest. I'm a loving. So you want to push those arms back, stretch through the chest. And release. Okay, one leg back, heel down. Stretch the calf out. I'm a loving. So you want a nice straight leg behind, knee bent at the front. Feel that stretch in your calf. Hold it here. Let's change legs. I'm a loving. I'm a loving. I'm a loving. I'm a loving. So you should feel a good stretch in your calf muscle, heel ground. I think I'm gonna get my bike out and go on a bike ride down the canal, because I think we're allowed to do that. And the sun is shining. Okay, hip flexor stretch, one leg goes back. You've got to bring the heel off the floor, hip forward, stretch up, same arm up. Hold it here. So you want to feel it in this hip, so you've got to push forward, lengthen through the body. Hold it here. So knee forward, heel up, hip forward, push forward and stretch up, guys. So I'm just turning to the side so you can see a bit better. If you can't feel it, push forward more, knee bend, heel up. That's nice. CDs are still okay after 20 years. Right, leg straight. You've got to push your hips back and lift your bum to the ceiling. Your knees are together, hands on the bent thigh. Lift up, and that should feel a stretch into your hamstring. Keep your head, neck, and spine in line. And hold. Okay, let's roll up, other leg, straight leg out. So straight leg, lift the tailbone, hold. So now a quad stretch, please grab hold of some if you need to. Push the hip forward, standing tall. Feel that stretch in the hip, quad muscle there. So don't forget, if you want to do another one, there's yesterday's on this page. So you can always click on later today if you want another session, or repeat this one. You can always just fast forward it a little bit. You just want to do the main bit or just do it all again. Change legs. Also on this page, if you click on the photos, there is all the videos in there. So there's some old Pilates videos I did last year. Some are just mobility stuff, core things. So there's a few bits on there you can use at any time. Just chuck it on for the family, just for you. You need to do something, sort of just get your mind off what's happening. Just plug it in and do it, quick and easy. Brilliant, guys, well done. Just roll the shoulders back. And a big breath in. And out. And in. And out. Okay, I'm just going to stay on for a bit longer if you've got any questions. I'll just turn the music down a bit and get my glasses on. Okay, guys, how was that? Oh, I'm all steamed up. Oh, well, it got me sweaty. So you can always type in a question if you want, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it. I've also got the Pilates page up and running. You'll just get a full hour on the Pilates page. Well done, guys. Thumbs up. Thank you, guys. So on the Pilates page, you get a full hour every Monday. And again, that has got absolutely loads of videos in the photo section, because I did loads last year. Thanks, Fiona. Hope you enjoyed it. How was the music? Was it too loud? Great, brilliant. I put it out there because I was worried if it was in here on the carpet it might jolt. But could you still hear me okay? Was I a bit shouty? I was worried the music was too loud. Oh, brilliant, thank you. Thanks, so that's cool. Because earlier on I went past it and it jolted a bit, so I thought put it out there on the wooden floor and then I'm not gonna kick it or hit it or anything. So great, brilliant. Brilliant, thank you guys for your feedback. Linda, nice little stereo there. Brilliant, thanks Mary. Hello Ryan, did you enjoy that? I did. Ryan, is Ryan on here? Much mute up, thank you guys. Thanks for your comments. Ah yes, Caroline. Well, I'm trying to do sort of very different levels because I know that there's so many different ages and abilities on the page. Thanks, Kay. So I really want to try and put something together that everybody could join in. So if you want to work harder, you can. If you need to take it easy, you can. So I'm hopefully, and as well as a bit of a nice warm up, and I will try more and more putting a little bit of dancey stuff. I keep getting messages saying, fit steps, dance fit. But the only issue there is I can't use the light, you know, the proper music. So I'll just put some little bit of moves in. Thank you, everybody. Thanks for all your feedback. Hope you're going to manage to get out for a bit today. Oh, well done. Yeah, hopefully you're going to get out a bit today and have some sunshine as long as you're going out on your own. As I said, I think I might get my bike out. Way, well done. Thank you, guys. Do you know, it's so nice to think we can do this because I would go stir crazy. It is madness, in the absolute madness. Just knowing to get me out of bed, get ready, put my makeup on a little bit anyway. Now it's all sweated off. And just to know that I'm going to do this. Just, I'm so glad I did it. Thank you everybody. It's great to get your feedback. It's great to know you're all out there doing it with me. Please let your friends know. Just share with anybody. Post it on your pages, the link. Also the Pilates link, that would be great. And yeah, so if you've just done this and you're on the Pilates page, go in now and do yesterday's hour. Okay, that's for you for the rest of the week. And then I'll post a new one next week. See you again tomorrow. Yes, Jackie, I will. I'll be back on. Thanks, Fiona. I'll be back on tomorrow, 10 o'clock again. Something similar, just to say hi and just see everybody. Well, you see me. Thank you, guys. Keep sharing. This and the Pilates one would be great. I'm going to sign off now. Bye, guys. Please message me whenever you want. Bye-bye. Love you all. Love you. Brilliant. Thanks, Babs. I could stay on forever just watching your comments. See you tomorrow at 10. Share the love. Take care, everyone. Stay safe. Love you all. Bye.